guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! At kung bago lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko, please subscribe and click the button para ma-update kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. So ngayon guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano malaman ang card serial / transaction number natin sa SSSU MedCard. So please keep on watching my video guys! Hi guys! Ngayon naman guys, i-share ko po sa inyo kung paano malaman ang card serial / transaction number natin sa SSSU MedCard. So first guys, punta lang tayo sa Google Chrome. So click lang natin tong Google Chrome and then i-search natin sa taas www.sss.gov.ph and then i-click lang natin tong member login. And then dito, member login, type nyo lang dito user ID ninyo at saka password ninyo. And then pagkatapos nyo matype yung user ID ninyo at saka password ninyo, click lang natin tong sign in. And then click natin tong close. And then dito sa member info, so click lang natin tong member information. And then click lang natin ulit member information. And then dito, under member information, so may makikita kayo dito na umed/SSS ID details. So, click lang natin to. So, dito, ito yung umed/SSS ID details natin. So, dito may nakalagay na capture site, capture date, /enrollment date. Dito, card serial /transaction number. So, card type at saka transaction status. So, dito, ito yung card serial /transaction number. So, ito na yung card serial /transaction number natin sa ating SSSU MedCard. So, ito lang guys, itong nakalagay dito na number. So, ito yung card serial /transaction number natin. So, yan lang po guys kung paano malaman ang card serial /transaction number natin sa SSSU MedCard. So, sana guys nakatutulong itong video na ito and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. God bless!